It's rowdy here in Fist Energy Stadium. Even though the economy's a mess in this city, these are some of the best sports fans in the country.
I heard things were so bad that Leveland Casino was turned into an Indian reservation, Grim. Yeah, why don't you just open a window and take a leak all over the fans?
Today's matchup is going to be complete mayhem. The teams are taking the field. The Hexxon Oilers take on the Leveland Burns. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hogan, everybody. Grim Blitzrow here, along with Brickhead Mulligan.
That's me.
And his mutant hobbit head that lives on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
How about you shut the fuck up?
Well played, Jr. Moving on. And it's first and ten. Oh, and that's a pick. And now the quarterback is cursing the defense.
Oh, devastating hit.
You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
And it's first and ten. At this point, with multiple interceptions, the QB should just...
He is... Oh, with the punishing hit.
And it's first and ten. And the runner is going crazy fast. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? Second down and six. It catches for 3 yards. Third and four. And the ball is lateral to his teammate. We're talking street ball here, Brick.
I've seen this guy run through a brick wall. He loves pain. First.
Oh, and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. And it's first and ten. And he stayed with the receiver and deflected the ball. Second down and ten. And he punched his way out of that tackle. Oh, man, that's the end of his day. He might want to try hurling those traps next time. And it's first and ten. Second down in a very lot. And the quarterback throws another pick. He should have eaten his Sleeties this morning. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
And it's first and ten. Went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
And it's first and ten. threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and 10. And he picked up a lot of real estate in a hurry. Give him 10 yards right there. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. And that is caught for a first down. Oh, and you can bury that guy because he is dead.
Oh, did you see what number he was? I gotta check it off my dead mutant bingo card. I only need one more.
And it's first and 10. Should have. First down! He was not going to drop that one. Oh, holy Montezuma's revenge! That's a crap your pants and die tackle. Well, that Montezuma was very vengeful, wasn't he, Bricks? Wonder what made him so mad.
Yeah, it was probably all the diarrhea.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Yeah, they probably ran out of toilet paper when he was in some all-inclusive resort, and he just got so mad and cursed everyone who came to Mexico forever to crack their pants. Sounds like he didn't really think it through because, you know, he should have made it specifically for the owners of the inclusives, but yeah, not the guests.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I don't really know right now. What day is it?
Second down and 5. And he was stuck to him like glue. Third down and 5. Made the pass, but then a slap in the face by the defense.
Aw, that's me in the hotel bar every night.
Hey, your opening line needs work.
Why?
Really? What's a pretty girl like you doing here all by yourself? Are you a hooker?
Well, it's a fair question.
He is automatic. Nice kick.
Boring. Just get the pay up.
Bricks, check the rule book. Is that a penalty?
Why would I have the rule book?
Oh, for fuck's sake.
And it looks like the offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. Punter's gonna fight. No return on this punt. The defense will just down it.
I can't tell if he's smart or scared. Either way, the ball is down.
And it's first and 10. First down. And the running game opens up for them.
And whoever said never hit a man when he's down is just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two. Hot.
And he laterals into last second. Nifty move there. He's rumbling and stumbling. It's first and 10. Holy exploding baby diapers, Batman. That just knocked the... Oh, come on, that was a cheap shot. That's why I love this guy. And so do the fans. Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
And so at the end of the first quarter, we've got a scoreless game.
Just like you love life.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
Second down and inches.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot.
Like he just ran into the line at the DMV.
And guess what, Brim? That line ain't moving.
Yeah, that was kind of my point, Bricks.
That's right. Hey, what you talking about, pal?
Third down and a pussy hair. It's not short, but this one shouldn't give the kicker any trouble.
Unless he collapses under pressure and never makes another kick again.
And the kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked out? What do you do then?
Run.
Went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on a bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and ten. And another interception. This quarterback is... Oh, great tackle! When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convalescent home.
And it's first and ten.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot.
Oh, and he just turned an arm. Oh, he fumbled that one. Everyone loves being on the highlight reel, leaping over a defender, but sometimes you get hit hard and have the ball knocked loose.
Bingo! Bingo! I just hit that mutant bingo! And all I was missing was his number for the last three plays. Talk about luck!
And it's first and ten. I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some new ones? Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone!
Oh, man, he just killed that guy when the play was over!
Well, if the ref didn't see it, at least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. And it's first and ten. He's not just burning down the house, he's taking it to the house. Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going
to... Oh, man. You know, they train those things to eat only visiting players. But when... Ouch, that's got to hurt. Man, those mutant traps will kill you faster than one of Brick's farts.
Man, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? You get my grill, I'll ruin your world. Ruin it.
And the offense has only two running backs left, and the defense is licking their lips.
I think they want to eat those last two runners for this outman.
And here comes the extra point attempt. Straight through the uprights. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you got a shot like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim. But my watch is a bit slow.
And it's first and ten. Hey, kids, you remember getting shoved in a locker? I've had it. I'm running out of excuses for this QB. You just throw it to the guy in the same color jersey as you. You got it? Huh?
Holy mother of mutant mayhem! He scored!
Yo, man, nobody can touch you when I'm alive. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
First and ten. And he finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
And it's first and ten. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. The offense lost another running back and only two remain on their roster. When a team loses all their running backs, they lose their ability to run the ball.
Hey, look at that. Rip out your tongue. You won't be able to speak. Tell us something we don't know, genius.
And that'll be second and eight to go. Another interception. This quarterback is going to listen to Joy Division and now the old Brokeback Mountain play. Got hit by a mountain of mutant, got his back broken, and now he's in a mountain of pain. And it's first and ten. The quarterback passes the ball and holy crap, he runs straight into a mutant trap and dies. Reminds me of my breakfast cereal, the old Nut Crunch. Second down in a mile. And he picks up 10 on that run. Man, he nearly broke that one open, Briggs.
Yeah, and I nearly married Trim Big Assian. And I nearly did not crap my pants earlier. Nearly as overrated, Grim.
Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
Oh, man. Bricks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. Is down to their last running back. When he bites the dust, they can only pass.
Yeah, well, at least they don't have to forfeit then.
That's right, but now the defense can focus on killing the receivers. And it's first and ten. Oh, man, about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
And that's the kind of play you pay the secondary for.
You pay him for the pick six. For this, you just give him a pat on the head and tell him they don't suck.
Third and four. the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. Oh, that was totally uncalled for. And that's why we love the MFL. First down and one. Oh, what a brutal hit! Second down and two. And they take their first timeout.
How predictable. Surprise us next time. Call the timeout during halftime.
In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. And that's another pick. Man, oh, man, the defense is...
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm too fast for you. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
And it's first and ten.
Oh, my gosh! The defensive player looks like he's lost his mind!
Now, that's just the berserker rage kicking in. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. With the brutal hit. The offense lost their last running back on the previous play. Next time the offense comes out in the field, they will have no running plays. And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. Second down and a lot. A timeout is called by the quarterback. They have one left. The drive was stalled, and here comes the field goal attempt. He's got the distance, and the kick is good! When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. And it's first and ten. And the MFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8, the greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Where?
And that'll be second down and four. And the offense goes into a hurry-up to pick up the pace of the game. He just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? The Leveland Burns get their asses kicked and handed to them today and lose by forfeit. Next time, maybe they'll practice a little harder and cheat a little more.
Freaking idiots.
Let that be a lesson to them. Let's go over to the MVP. Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexxon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it so you...